You noticed something about the state streets in San Diego? I mean the streets that are named for states, like Kansas here, the land of Oz, and just to the west of Kansas is Utah, and I guess that's true. Oregon, you've seen these streets, and Texas, that's a big one, Texas Street. These are all states of the Union, every one of them, and the list goes on, and no, by the way, they're not alphabetical. Mississippi is followed by Alabama, Florida, and Georgia. But here is the question, where is Missouri, the show me state? Where's Missouri Street? Okay, now to Pacific Beach and another group of streets named for precious stones, you see, diamond, emerald, garnet, jewel, and Missouri. Turns out Missouri Street is the lone holdout from back in the days when there were some state streets in Pacific Beach. But when University Heights was being developed, they said, hey, we like state names for our streets, and suddenly San Diego had a problem. You couldn't have two streets with the same name in the same city. Actually, it was Pacific Beach that had the problem. That town failed to file its subdivision map with the county clerk before University Heights did, and so it was first come, first served. Sorry, Pacific Beach, you have to rename your state streets, and they did, change their state names, a lot of them, to gemstones, with just the one lone exception, Missouri Street. It stayed in Pacific Beach, and nobody seems to know why, because all the others went to University Heights. Today, the War of the States is over, but Missouri is still standing its ground here in Pacific Beach, making a statement of its own about San Diego.